Here we go, ladies and gentlemen, to a distinctive short diamond shape. The team this year is led by squadron leader David Montenegro. This is his second tour on his first year as the leader. Right up there, that's now 6,000 feet, reducing down to 150 knots. Let's listen in to David now. XTR4 pilot. Ladies and gentlemen, it's Phoenix. And on the outside of that formation, Red 9 is having to use a lot of control input there to remain in close formation next to number 5. He is Flight Lieutenant Joe Hurston. He's our team executive officer, and he's in his second year. And he's also a GR4 pilot, and he comes from property. The formation shape now is changing into a chevron, and this will be the only roll during the display. So cameras at the ready. Let's listen in to the team leader. It's the chevron roll. All the way up to the top there, that's about 2,500 to 3,000 feet at the apex. The G comes on, and the boys still maintain that 6 feet apart from wingtip to tail. And as they come crowd front, the smoke will come on. This is Diamond. Just to the left of the leader is Flight Lieutenant Emmett Cox. And there you go, 2-3, rush forward to meet the boss. 4-5 with right on the outside, and 8-9 of slip back right to the back of the formation. Ladies and gentlemen, this is Fred. Good luck staring at the sun. The aircraft are now accelerating, and this will be a turn at 4G. This is one of the hardest turns the guys will do during the display. Ladies and gentlemen, it's Fred. Well, that concludes the first. Team leaders now pulling up to 6,500 feet, and then he'll twist ever so slightly to the right, ready for a break in the vertical. Let's listen in as he calls a break. He He's a former GR4 pilot, and his wife's here. That's Claire and family. And we're going to dedicate this one to her. Ladies and gentlemen, that was the Twister. Red 6 is now pushing up, and he's upside down with everyone else the right way up. Having sat in the back of this, it's really uncomfortable for Red 6. There's nothing he can do about all that blood rushing to his head. Ladies and gentlemen, that was the mirror roll. Each pilot is calling clear and go. That the go signifies the next pilot should move. There go 1, 2, 3 again. Ladies and gentlemen, the robots. Inverted, in close formation, and red 8 and 9 are going to roll around the smoke, as you can see. Ladies and gentlemen, the corkscrew. Ladies and gentlemen, they're flying in leader's benefit, because 4-5 have edged slightly forward so they can see the boss. To give you an idea, red 4 and 5, their wingtips are about 6 feet from red 2 and 3. Ladies and gentlemen, the Python. Ladies and gentlemen, let's get ready for one of the... Today, ladies and gentlemen, let's listen in to Red 1. Ladies and gentlemen, the Royal Air Force Aerobatic Team, the Red Arrows!